we're so energized to kind of get retribution, I think, and we live in this culture of outrage and injury, and you know, that we're gonna have to correct enough to kind of go, well, wait a minute, none of us came here perfect.
Time's up. A lot of those women are my dear friends, and I love them and respect them and support what they're doing, and you know, and want to be a part of that change and want to go along for the ride. But I should get in the back seat and close my mouth for a while.